Yes, please give the moderating of this paragraph. Good boy.
Bharat is a land of gods and goddesses. Like gods, Krishna, Shiv, Ram, Devi Durga, and Parvati, etc. Lord Ram was born in Ayodhya. His father's name was Dasharatha, who was the king of Ayodhya.
Yes, sit down, please. You please. Ask two or three students to read the paragraph.
Lord Ram was born in Ayodhya. His father's name was Dasharatha, who was the king of Ayodhya. King Dasharatha had three queens, Kausalya, Sumitra, and Kaikeyi.
Yes, you please.
Now this time I am Kapil.
Bharat is a land of gods and goddesses like Lord Krishna, Ram, Shiv, Devi Durga and Parvati, etc. Lord Ram was born in Ayodhya. His father's name was Dasharatha, who was the king of Ayodhya. The king of King Dasharatha had four, three queens, Kausalya, Sumitra and
Dear students, here few words are written on the blackboard. Attention, please. This is the word. Yes, please read it. G-O-D.
God.
God. Excellent. Sit down, please. Yes, you.
Goddesses.
Goddess.
Goddess.
Goddess. God. Goddess. You, please.
Goddess.
Goddess. You, this.
Born.
Yes.
Born.
Born. What do you mean by this word? Born.